Lycaenids are a group of butterflies commonly known as blues, coppers, and hairsprays. Most species of Lycaenid butterflies have evolved close, mutually beneficial relationships with different species of ants. The caterpillars of these butterflies develop special glands that secrete a nectar-like substance to attract ants. The ants swarm all over the caterpillars, drinking the secretion. They milk secretions from the caterpillars by tickling special glands on the caterpillars with their antennas. What do the caterpillars get out of it? The ants are like a private army of bodyguards. Colonies of ants are quite fierce, swarming, biting, or even consuming potential predators. In fact, the caterpillar's sweet secretions are not only nutritious, but also it contains chemicals that subdue the ants. Otherwise, the ants might kill the caterpillars themselves. Some caterpillars also make drumming sounds to keep their attendant ants alert. And about protection, unprotected caterpillars would make a tasty treat for insect eaters like birds, frogs, or larger insects. But ants taste bitter or even toxic when eaten. To most predators, a caterpillar covered in ants is as appetizing as a candy bar covered in thumbtacks. So, the ants benefit from the energetic secretions produced by the caterpillars, and the caterpillars benefit from the ants' protection. And such is the friendship or mutualistic relationship between Lycaenid caterpillars and ants. Thank you.